let me try the new Nicegui, and I just want to upgrade the Nicegui and show you the timeout problem that I have when I run my app. So let's open up the terminal. The command prompt. Let's go to my virtual environment. It's in the G drive. It's called testend. Scripts activate. And now I'm going to upgrade my Nicegui package to the latest version. So just Python -m pip install upgrade Nicegui. Okay, so it's updated to the latest version. Let me run the file in my app folder. It's called the Nicegui translation, whatever. Nicegui example, I think. Yeah, this one. I'm just showing you the script. It's just a simple, like, fetching whatever text you specify from a website and translate it into English. Okay? So that's just a very simple Python script. Okay, when I run it, yeah, let's just wait. Okay? So that's just my app, and I just pick a website. Just go grab one. I just pick it for example. Okay, let's say this one. Select this site. Okay, and then paste it to the web URL. And if I remember this one, I have to use the test two. Oops. So remember it's the class test two. And when I press the button scrape text, I think, oops, it works this time. Wow, not bad. Okay, so let me try another website. Mission completed, accomplished. Okay, yeah, this one. Just copy this URL and paste it here. Just right click, inspect. And I think it's the Elementor widget container. Right click, copy the CSS selector. Oops, I think it's too long. Oh yeah, it gets the connection loss. It should be the class Elementor-widget-container. Right, let's try this one. Not everyone works. Yeah, try to connect. This time it doesn't work. It may be because of this website. So let me try the PalmaLife one and try another page. So if it works, that means it's a web-specific problem. It's not Nicegui's problem. Okay, so inspect this one. So I expect the div class is test2. Copy the CSS selector. Oh, thing is too long. And let's copy this one to the URL. Scrape text. Yep, this one works. So I think that's not the problem of Nicegui. And I'll try to figure out why some website doesn't work. Okay, so that's it for today. Ciao.